We have given this urea. What we can see here, Michaelis constant Km for the urease, this. Calculate the